social siya, pero mag-ingatin doon guys kasi maraming modus doon kasi may mga marketers doon. So hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is MJ. So guys, thank you so much sa mga subscribe sa akin kasi 1K na tayo guys.
Hindi ko na expect guys na kaabot ako ng 1K.
Paano mo sabi?
Kasi sa mga vlogs ko na walang kwenta.
But before anything else guys, if you are new to my channel, hello, this is MJ7. For this video, so,
ano ba gagawa
ng DIY itinerary? Ano ba yung best na tourist destination or tourist spots na pupuntahan nyo if ever pupunta kayo dito sa Thailand guys? Hingal ako. So if you are traveling here in Thailand guys, nanonood kayo mga vlogs about Thailand. And guys, if you wish to travel Thailand for 5 days guys, ito yung best na DIY itinerary for you guys. Ayan, best option ko para sa inyo guys. If Bangkok lang naman kayo guys, ito yung best na dapat pupunta ninyo. For tourist spots, example yeah guys.
For tourist spots guys, like temples. If temples guys, ito yung best.
Wat Phu or Reclining Buddha. Next is Wat Arun or Temple of the Dawn and the Grand Palace guys. Kasi yung tatlong temples na yan guys, magkakatabi-tabi lang yan siya. So, for that day one. Okay, pwede na yung half day guys, half day sa day one nyo. Next guys, pwede nyong puntahan sa afternoon, pwede kayong pumunta ng Asia Tech. Next, yung Icon Siam. Yung Asia Tech, guys, parang first class siya or social siya na market, night market, or nag-start siya ng afternoon, guys. Social siya, pero mag-ingat yun doon, guys, kasi maraming modus doon kasi meron mga pickpocketers doon. So, mag-ingat kayo doon. And next is yung Icon Siam na kakabukas lang 5 months ago. Pwede kayong sumakay ng parang ferry nila, small ferry dito. Hindi ko alam kung tawag doon. Small ferry from Wat Arun papuntang Icon Siam to Asia Tech guys. Ano ba pumunta sa Grand Palace, Wat Arun if you are in Bangkok guys? Kasi yung sinabi kong lima, I mean Asia Tech, Wat Arun, Wat Phu, Reclining Buddha, and guys, and additional pala guys, Khao San Road. Kasi yung anim na yan, magkakatabi-tabi na lang sila. So yung Khao San Road, yan yung pinakasikat na street dito sa Thailand. Kasi may mga merong bars, massage, yung mga exotic food nandoon guys. Wat Phu, Wat Arun, Grand Palace, Asia Tech, Icon Siam, and the Khao San Road, paano ba pumunta doon na area? Kasi parang nasa malayo siya na side ng Bangkok. So if you are sa center sa Bangkok guys, if merong BTS, malapit kayo sa BTS, na BTS means that yung train nila sa Bangkok, yung Bangkok train system ba yun? Tawag? I don't know, i-research na lang guys. Doon kayo mag-stop sa BTS na Victory Monument. Kasi doon guys, pwede kayong bumaba doon, excuse me, sa train na yun, ba kayo at sumakay kayo ng 59 na bus. 59 na bus kasi papunta yun siyang sa road. At bumaba kayo sa Khao San Road, nandun na sila guys. That is the best option for day 1 guys. Ayan. Next for day 2, pwede kayong pumunta ng Ayutthaya for the whole day or Samut Prakan for the whole day. Kasi guys, yung Samut Prakan, yan ko kayo yung dalawang option. Yung pwede kayong pumunta ng Ayutthaya kasi yung Ayutthaya 2 hours or 3 hours from Bangkok. Kasi meron doon, ano yung advantage ng Ayutthaya kaysa sa Samut Prakan or Asian Siam. Yung sa Ayutthaya, 2 to 3 hours yung biyahe. Medyo malayo kasi siya guys. Pwede kayong mag all train, sumakay kayo sa 8 na train station doon guys kasi 15 baht lang siya or that is 25 pesos. Sa Kolar guys, for day 5, pwede kayong mag jet ski, banana boat, paragliding, at pwede yung malibot yung island sa Kolar guys. So, that is for the half day or pwede kayong mag whole day dito doon guys kasi para ma-enjoy yung talaga ang beach for free. From Pattaya City Pier or Bali High Pier na pier sa Pattaya pumuntang Koh Larn, that is 30 baht or that is 50 pesos guys. So 30 baht papunta pa lang and 30 pabalik. So available naman yun siya, yung parang ferry nila. Available yun siya guys. Okay, so if do you have questions about itinerary, if you're going to travel Thailand, if do you have suggestions, recommendation questions about Thailand guys, hotels, beaches, tour, tourist spots in Thailand, guys. Just leave your comment down below. Leave your comment down below, or you can ask me, or you can contact me on my social media accounts, guys. Ayan, so thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, just give the a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, guys. See you to my next vlog. Bye bye.